A local mom wants to keep her son's memory alive. She does that by brightening up others' days with flowers. Michelle Rave caught up with her, who says the idea came from a project her son did when he was in eighth grade.
There's tears and there's smiles and there's hugs and all this stuff. So it's really been a wonderful thing for us to do as Brody's legacy.
The founder of Brody's Flowers, Meg Emanuel, says it's a cause that helps keep her son's memory alive. Brody passed away when he was 19 years old from a motorcycle accident.
He was able to be an organ donor. He's always given his whole life, so it just made sense. So he saved 6 lives, gave sight to 2, and improved the lives of over 75 people with tissue donation, including his sister. I think it was a couple of years later, and I just was like, we need to do something to just kind of give back to his legacy and carry on all that he kind of stood for.
The inspiration behind the cause comes from a project Brody did in eighth grade. He sold flowers, then gave them to women in local nursing homes on Mother's Day.
Brody was awesome. Just a big-hearted kid with like an old soul, and you know, he was friends with everybody he met. The looks on the faces of these mothers is just pure, you know, gratitude and happiness, and they just, you know, they love that interaction. It's kind of part of this as well.
Emanuel says she hopes she's able to carry on Brody's legacy and give back to the community like he did.
We would love any help that anybody can give. If you want to reach out, and I know a lot of businesses do matching donations, and people can do that as well. And reach out if you have a specific nursing home that you think would benefit. We're all for that. So,
reporting in Rockford for your home team, I'm Michelle Rave.